Namaste.
Welcome to the Good Shepherd Agricultural Mission, 8 hours east of Delhi on the Nepal border.
The mission is an orphanage where a lot of children have found a home.
Like me.
And me.
And me too.
It was founded in 1948 by Max and Strong and his wife Shirley from America.
Back when this whole area was just a jungle.
Today it's run by Papa Strong's son-in-law Rick and his grandson Clifton, as well as a dedicated staff to help get everything done.
There's a lot to do. Every day we have lots of good food to make.
3 meals a day that we eat together in the dining room.
And there is always loads of laundry to clean.
We also grow our own crop on a 60-acre farm.
We raise fish in a fish pond.
And get milk from a dairy cows and eggs from a chicken.
Beyond that, we teach local women how to sew in our sewing center. Then they can earn money to help their own families.
We have a workshop for welding and for carpentry.
We even have a leper colony for some people who need extra help.
One of my favorite places in the whole world is our school.
Max and Strong School is one of the best schools in the area.
We have 550 students and we're growing fast.
It is a great place to learn.
Of course, it's not all work here.
We like to have fun too.
Lots and lots of fun.
We play games, take trips, swim in a pool.
We even have a special summer games program that we look forward to all year long.
It could be the best summer camp in all of India.
Maybe the world.
But more than all of this,
the Good Shepherd Agricultural Mission is a great place to grow up because
we are family! One big family.
And not just as kids and the staff here on the farm. Our family includes supporters, sponsors, and volunteers from all over the world.
Together, there's nothing we can't do.
You can learn more about the mission at indianorphanage.com.
Or plan a visit. There's always room in our family for one more.
Goodbye!